Aruni. Today I will recite one beautiful poem, A Letter to My Mother. It is written by Margaret G. Rhodes. This is best for a school competition. Friends, let's perform together. I am writing a letter to send by the post. It is to the person I care for the most. I write it clearly and put the address and begin, yes, mommy, did anyone guess? My pen travels slowly all down the long sheet because I am so anxious to keep it all neat. I turn the page over and on goes my pen. The lastly come kisses, there's just room for 10. The envelope is ready. I put stamp on and run to the post box. And now it has gone. If you like this video, please like, share, subscribe. School 7 has.